they were doing some kind of geological survey work, and they stuck down there while they were doing the work, and I think it's just been there ever since.
I don't think that's very much. The wires you can see from the side here are to do with that navigational equipment.